Hi, I'm Katja. I'm presenting our work Towards Unsupervised Learning of Generative Models for 3D Controllable Image Synthesis. Classical rendering is fully 3D controllable, but it is inefficient and expensive to manually create 3D models. In contrast, 2D generative models are efficient and can be learned from 2D images only, but they are not 3D controllable. In this work, we aim for combining the advantages of these two pipelines. Our key idea is to model the image generation process jointly in 3D and 2D space, which enables 3D controllability given only 2D supervision. While the 2D controllable baseline method fails to disentangle the object pose and identity, our method is fully 3D controllable in terms of 3D object translation, 3D object rotation, and camera viewpoint on both synthetic and real-world datasets. Thank you for your attention.